should be a good matchup.
Match is underway, and here we go.
Uh-oh, wait a minute.
Oh, what is this guy doing here? Come on now.
Looks like some unexpected help in the corner.
Can we start now or what?
That was a ton of velocity.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
As the action continues, let's discuss Big Cass briefly. It seems every arena we go to, he receives among the loudest reactions. The WWE Universe absolutely loves him.
Michael, he can be any superstar on his roster on any given.
Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts.
One, two.
No, he kicks out. Well, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Just twisting the neck in a sickening way.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have to see Colin Cassidy live and in person. He's like a tree with legs. He's got to be nearly 7 feet tall.
Yeah, and you can't teach that, Cole. At least that's what Enzo Amore likes to say.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Wow, he's still down after that. Colin Cassidy putting it on him right now. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Big Cass fired up, got him where he wants him. Aside from his overwhelming height, Colin Cassidy also brings a ton of street smarts with him to the ring, having grown up in one of Queens, New York's toughest sections.
You know, Cole, you have a lot of street smarts. He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Two, three.
This singles contest has a victor.
You know what? I like the players.
Celebrating a victory. And here comes his longtime friend. Gonna celebrate with him. See, this is friendship, John.
That's gloating over somebody you just beat.
Oh, it's funny. It's a friend.